Hi, my name is Jordan. I'm an ambassador here at Grossmont College, and today I'm going to be showing you how to pay for your tuition and fees through our self-service portal.
As of fall of 2018, the self-service portal could be accessed through WebAdvisor. So start by going to grossmont.edu, then click on WebAdvisor on the top right corner. Log in using your information. If you have any problems logging in, you may contact admissions and records. Once you log in successfully, click on the student menu. Then under the academic profile list, click on New, Plan and Register for Fall of 2018. This will direct you to the self-service portal, and as you can see, you are already logged in. After you officially register for classes, you will be required to pay the fees, so you may make this payment online by clicking on the financial information icon here, Student Billing, then on Make a Payment. The page will show the payments that are due for the specific semester. Select the semester you want to pay for and choose a payment method from the list. The total amount will show on the bottom of the page, so click on Proceed to Payment to go to the process. Review your payment on this page, then click on Pay Now. This will direct you to officialpayments.com for secure transactions. Enter the information of your payment. In this case, I chose a Visa card, so I'll input all of my credit card information, then click on Continue. On this page, you must review and accept the terms of the website. So after you read the terms and conditions, click on Accept Terms. On this page, verify your personal information. If anything needs to be changed, such as your address or email, you may change them, then click on Continue. We're almost done. Review all the information on this page. If anything needs to be edited, you can click on Back to go to the previous pages. If all the information is accurate, click on Submit. If you see this page, you've successfully paid for your tuition, so you may click on Continue to go onto self-service and print this page for your records.
It is that easy. If you're still facing any difficulties, please contact the cashier's office. They'll be more than happy to assist you. All the information will be listed below in the description box. I hope you have a great semester.